Kenny. Where's the royal flush sound effect?
Every time.
Come here with me, Pies. Come here. I should start the sound like this.
Okay, let's restart.
And now, okay, Kenny.
Hi, Kenny.
Yeah, don't go in there.
Wow. Oh, my goodness.
I'll explain later to him. He's like, what in the wide, wide world of sports are you doing in my place, Kenny? Okay. We are at the Foundry, you guys. A really cool state-of-the-art rowing facility. It's huge. We're only showing you guys, really, we've only showed you two parts. Tim, the campus is like 65,000 square feet?
We started with 65,000 square feet. We have three facilities or spaces where we store our rowing shells. We have meeting rooms here, conference rooms. We have staff offices. We have a student center. We have a gorgeous courtyard.
Yeah, you have a little bit of everything. And I like your parents' lounge.
Parents' lounge as well.
Now, interesting, when we look at the tank room, you have two tanks, but there's numerous different configurations we can do. Now we put all the guys on one side rowing, correct?
Yep, so we have everybody on the starboard side now, so we have a mix of some port rowers and starboard rowers, and I know they make it look easy, but it doesn't happen overnight. You're not gonna show up for one class and be really good.
Uh-huh.
Some of these guys have been rowing for 3 years. That's why they look so good.
Right, and then so with the facility, we're kind of showing the different, the diversity of of operation, because we could actually use the center row
We can use the center row for sculling, which is two oars, mm-hmm. or we can actually put the sweep oars down the center, and you can configure it the same way they would sit in a boat, where it would be port starboard, starboard port, and you can alternate, so they can actually follow the person that they're rowing. And I think you learned that when you were ghost rowing.
Right.
You don't watch your oar, you watch the person in front of you.
In front of you, yeah. Now, what's interesting is you were saying to me, facilities like this really aren't necessarily open to the public. So the fact that the public can come down here and row in this type of facility is pretty huge.
Right, that's the community aspect of what we do here at the Foundry. Other facilities, the Naval Academy, that school up north, if you don't want to mention Michigan.
Right.
There are some other training centers that have ones like this that actually not really open to the public.
Right.
We're open to the public in that you can take an adult class, you can bring your kids down to join the juniors program. We have a lot of opportunities for that.
That's awesome. Well, the students here at St. Edward's High School, they're making it look easy. These guys, like you said, have been rowing for about 3 years, and they've done really well. They've actually run some national championships. The national title is, so they're representing their school very well. We're here at the Foundry, right here in the heart of downtown Cleveland on Columbus Street, right by the Columbus Street Bridge. Tim, congratulations on an amazing facility, man. And so, and these guys are smooth. They're making it look easy, but trust me, it is not.
That is awesome. A neat thing, yeah.
It really is neat.
Thanks for showing us that, Kenny.
Thank you.
That's pretty cool. 8:47.